gated community full of rich people. What the fuck you talking about? Goddamn, me new job pull up and shit.
Here with some more Madden 19 news. So we have yet another gameplay update that is rolling out today. Yes, I know that we just had an update last week. Some of you are probably saying, Eric, like, there's no way they're updating the game already again. We just got a title update a week ago. But nonetheless, we are...
What's up, guys? I'm Red Bandit, and this is your ranch for Red Dead Online tips, tricks, and more. Today, I'm going to show you how to... are into shooting other players and you want to have a good gunfight and see how your skills are online against other players. Well, what you need to do is go to the series and go to the PvP series matches. Now, you can either go for the small or the large version, and I would highly recommend the large version. However, like I previously stated, you have to be good at PvP.
Thank you. fucking ride. Go get E. Go toward E. Knee. Somebody walking back side. Get him, he trying to kill me. Probably one shot. Ain't getting shit, but we need to get one of them hoes to purple. What's up, bitch? What you eating on? See nothing, man. Trying to get shit ready for my for the rest of my boys when they come on. I got my game. Got a big ass game. Yeah, yesterday, yeah. What level you? Yeah. Yeah. You got the catalog yet from the postman or whatever? Post office? Well, that's going to be your main key for the whole game, because you can buy anything in the catalog, go to your camp, and retrieve it, like, right at your camp. But the thing about your camps, you don't just have one camp on the whole map. You can move your camp around. Like, you got somebody that's with you the whole time, but he just stayed at the camp, and he moved that shit for you. And wherever you want it, it'll pop up instantly for like $1 a day for a camp. Yeah, shit, it ain't shit. But I got my XP up by playing online games, though. Like playing Showdown Series. Yeah. Doing a little Stranger Missions. I haven't completed the online story mode yet. I ain't did this shit yet. But yeah, man, it's cool, fools. I love it. I've been waiting on it for too long. Oh yeah, hell yeah. I did that like maybe a week, or like 10 days max after it came out. Took a long time. Hell yeah. See, pump action, shotgun. What else? I like shotguns better. But I mean, I'm good at rifles too, though. But I like the bolt action rifle or the carbine repeater. Nah, you know what the snipers, but I really hate the snipers on here, because shit, it's hard to really hit a nigga. Motherfuckers be moving around online, bro. They be moving. I think rifle, you gotta cock it back after every shot repeater you keep. Yeah. Yeah, basically. Shit, just playing online game modes. If you win, you get like $7 to $8, $10, and that shit add up. But then you could do your mission like with HY. They got missions for you, and you can do some shit. Then you run into strangers on here, and then you get to do shit for them, and they'll end up having you rob people for them, and they give you a treasure map. And you're gonna find like $50, $60 in the treasure. That shit add up. But there's a lot of shit on here. Yeah, I fuck with it. Yeah, a little bit. I wasn't too big on GTA Online, though. Cause see, I used to play Red Dead Redemption, the first one, on PS3 Online. Yeah, that's what's up. Yeah, Rockstar makes some good ass games. Oh, she nasty. I feel like buy me some gloves real fast.
Get lost already.
Thank you.
backhand and stuff. Beautiful strike to TC. Minter hauls it in for six. Harper, again, this is third touchdown pass in the first half to Henson. And West Rusk has a slight lead. Bears down 21-20 in the fourth when Nick Lincoln comes up with the pick. He pressed the triangle button. That's the user pick button. That counts for extra points. So suddenly, Gladewater in business. Now, driving down the field. Fourth and goal on the one-inch line. Does he get in? Rashad Johnson, yes! But they missed a two-point conversion. That could haunt them. That's what we call it. Harper. LJ Harper would drive his team down the field. Now, scrambling. Says, you know what? I've got reservations for six. Blows into the end zone. Goes up 27-26. 1:21 left in the game. Just seconds left. And this time, it's going to be a game-winning field goal attempt for Gladewater.
Hey, Punisher, why you got lipstick on? But you like a wild man. I mean, Echo. That's not Punisher. Chillin'. Boy, Echo got some lipstick on this shit.
For you to be sensible.
Oh, I am being sensible. I swore I would kill them, each and every one of them. From the way I see it, I will do. I'm afraid my mind's made up.
But Mrs. Leclerc, Teddy Brown, he's just a second-rate common no-good horse thief. You kill him and the rest of his boys, well, you'll wind up in jail, or worse. And we will never find out who killed your husband. You know it, and I know it.
I believe Teddy Brown killed my husband.
If he did so, he did it on behalf of his sister, her husband, or Jeremiah Shaw.
Perhaps,
besides,
but
he's holed up in there, besieged by marshals.
Marshals? What good did a marshal ever do?
I ain't skipping shit.
That's why we'll send in our professionals to get the job done, and no one will know you had anything to do
with it. I ain't skipping shit.
It's too early to show your hand, madam.
Okay.
I ain't skipping nothing.
You.
Pay good money for this game.
And remember, these are the people that put you in jail. So don't overly concern yourself with pity. Madam, stay here. Please. Mount up. You gotta go.
Somebody grab your horse.
Maybe that's everyone's right. And maybe it's the right way to be. You seem to live by your own rules. In some ways, I admire that. Although maybe at times you seem a touch
confused? Confusing? I don't know. But I hope, either way, good, bad, or plain indifferent, after all she has done for you, that you will be loyal to my mistress. Kill Teddy Brown, not out of vengeance or righteousness, but out of duty to her, compassion for her. Think she got away with taking my master and taking your freedom. Show him he hasn't. It's what you owe. Brown's shown himself to be a desperado, more than his other three conspirators. Wears a gun on his hip like the one that shot my master. Dangerous. He's made himself very hard to kill. You get close enough, you'll see. I've tried to make the fight somewhat even. And just wait till we get there, okay? The marshal and his men were in hot water when I left them. Pushed off their guns and almost out of the...
Are you getting on, Marshal?
Well, that bastard is holed up tight as he can be. I've already had two men shot since last we spoke.
That's too bad. Luckily, I brought in the cavalry, so to speak.
You have, huh?
Yes. My associates. And what's more, I think I found a way of ensuring they don't get themselves shot. Like your deputies. Put those on.
Teddy Brown is a bad man.
One of the worst.
But there's folk in Blackwater. Powerful folk. Who asked my boss to get me to leave them alone.
I can imagine. Amos Lansing and Jeremiah Shaw, perhaps?
I don't know. Maybe. My lord, look at you.
I read about this. Australian, I believe. Always wanted to see if it works.
My friends, let me take you up. Come on.
Bring us Teddy Brown. Dead or alive.
Teddy Brown's gonna pay for this.
Thank you.
Damn, took him out right in front of my eyes. Oh, this is him. They did out on his ass.
Damn you. God damn you.
No. God damn you, Teddy Brown.
Hello, Mrs. LeClerc.
I ain't skipping shit.
Who killed my husband? Who killed my husband?
Your husband? That little milksot? I guess I imagine he was your brother. No woman would ever marry his kind. I did kill him. I did it. And he was begging for his life. Pathetic, really.
Who put you up to it? Who?
Lady, that's none of your damn business.
Then I guess we'll kill the lot of them. That's one down, three to go. Mr. Horley, pay our friends for their service.
Thank you. We shall be in touch.
GG.
Your distance would be appreciated. I got places to be.
get a look at you. I don't see so good. Jiminy, I'd raise you in this house. There'd be some meat on them bones. You want some of Mama Watson's stew? No, I suppose you ain't got time for eating. Job's a prison wagon. Some of them Russell boys been caught. They need sprung. And sprung sooner rather than later. You'll find them on the road outside Strawberry. Get along now. We'll see what you made of. Quick as you can. Oh, dear.
How y'all holding up?
Mm-hmm.
That was clean as a whistle. Start any more shit with me, and you will be sorry.
By the way, your handling of that last job was something else.
Thank you.
Damn.
Set it up, guys. other since that last thing?
That was good. Okay, good. You're in. Yeah. You won't back out now. Because this ain't nice. Not nice one little bit. You'll need a steady hand and steady nerves, which I am lacking in. It's that. I need you to dry gulch some fellers. Some Del Lobos camp north of Mercer Station somewhere. If you can find them and cash them out for good. Now I'm a businessman who's got no business sending folk to the Great Blue Yonder. But it's them that started it. And you can put it to rest. I'll be grateful. Truly, I will. No, I can't. Can't work with you on account of my nerves.
up, bro? You in here? Thank you.
a day to you.
Ash, what's up? Yeah, TTG. Gorilla Gang. We're looking for you. I'm about Tumbleweed. Yeah, Twin Rocks. The other posse messing with you? Blue, that's me. That's the posse color. Can you fat? Would it let you spawn? Spawn on me? Yeah, yesterday too. Nah, I started yesterday. Had to get some rest. You're the second one. Yeah, you're the second guy to play with from the group. Hey, I'm about to join a new session and then send you an invite. Y'all bitches on. No, I just got the help from you, bro. Damn, that's fucked up. I'm on 17. Hold on, I'm finna go to game chat with Bradley. Hell, nigga. Why your nigga come up here and cap my nigga, fool? Hey, join the posse. Ash. See what y'all trying to get into. You already got 4 niggas in here. You already got 4 niggas in here, Bradley.
Nah, we got people that are in our shit that we're not playing with right now. Cause I know you already got your permanent one. I just told them to kick 2 people that's not with us right now, and we'll add them back later.
Yeah, he would.
Hey,
invite Ash to the party.
We got 4 motherfuckers. Come on.
To the posse.
Hey, anyone needs?
No, no, I'm in the party now. Yeah, I'm in the party.
Well, I meant 2 people, I meant like 1, 2.
Oh, I thought you meant like 2.
I don't know.
So, are we joining Grim Day Posse then?
I'm waiting for you motherfuckers at the place.
Do you all know each other?
We cut the roof. Man, nah, we can't go to the water.
You do go to the water. Go to the water. Yeah. But just not, hey, don't spam the egg button. Your horse will get tired as fuck.
I only know Cody from the Facebook group.
Bro.
Really, gay.
Mine just kicked me up.
Hey, and then you know what? hey, Grim, you know what else I was thinking too?
Sheriff of law, issuing bounties, making decrees.
Grim.
But it's us bounty hunters who really choose who gets caught in the end.
Oh. Yeah. Hey, well, y'all niggas know what I was thinking, man.
Make no mistake. There's no business.
When the actual online come out, we gonna be able to buy houses and shit and all that, bro.
So you stop these people from taking these prisoners. Break them out on the road up there. Okay. Good.
Yeah.
Nah, this the beta. This the beta. True. Hey, let me get on. I'm eating right now anyway until we get here. Hell yeah. Hell yeah.
Yo, there's no black or brown skin on the game. I'll rob this stuff for that.
Go to the wagon.
Go to the wagon.
Mark it on your map.
That's a pig, nigga.
My horse is slow.
The hard one is better. No, I don't taste better. It's hot. The wood. Why not? New soda, new. Cause I don't feel like it's short, and that's just gonna make money.
42 bucks. I got like 280.
What, you man?
I had like 400, but see, I made a group. I did some other shit. Did buying clothes and shit.
You like these better than the other one?
Yeah, I got my freedom, but shit, I went and bought some clean shit. What's up, G? Arabia.
Oh shit. Go. Oh shit.
This got 8-ball wood.
Damn. Oh.
My bad, my bad. My horse is fucked.
Come on, bro.
My horse is slow as fucking tired as fuck as well.
Hell yeah, this nigga made the horse go real tired. Hell yeah. Hey, here, bro, hop on my horse, come on. How about my horse?
This is more like it.
Other two people.
I know, I'm coming. Hey, wait, come here, Bradley, come here, bro, Bradley,
hey, it's another posse, bro, it's another posse over here.
Who did?
Hold on, man. Let me get out my varmint rifle real fast. Yeah.
How did they get there?
Alright, we just gonna do that at the checkpoint.
Damn.
Oh, shit. We out of there.
Fuck that. Hold on, fuckers. Hold on. Motherfucker. Yeah. Hold on, I'm about to help you up. Oh. Hey, what the fuck?
Motherfucker got some body armor on or something.
I'm dying. Ah!
Hell nah, it ain't. Hell nah,
it ain't. I killed the whole team by myself. Hell yeah. They're coming.
Yeah, y'all trying to play a multiplayer game? Bradley, a hoe. I'm not.
What the fuck? Shit. Hey, I'm fucking tripping anyway. We need to be leveling up anyway and getting money.
That's what I'm saying.
Yeah, come on. I killed that whole fucking team. Nigga knocked the whole fucking team head off. Fucking piece of shit.
Yeah. Said rabbits.
Oh, hell no. Oh, hell no.
This...
Hell no, not this one. Grim, yeah. Back out of this one. No, nigga, niggas be camping on that one.
And they, you don't get too many kills, so you can't level up so fast. That shit take forever.
And then when you die, you gotta wait for the whole motherfucking session is over.
Cowboys gonna beat the Saints. That boy Bradley gonna be crying. Dallas Cowboys.
Hey, where you from, Bradley? Where you from?
Shit.
Nah, for real. Pasadena? You sound like he from South. He down South.
Shit, we South.
Yeah, you could tell by his accent. That's what I'm saying. I know he was down South. Yeah.
Oh, where you was at, Louisiana, Shreveport?
Yeah, home, you could tell he from down South.
Home or down there by Baton Rouge. What's southeastern it?
You fuck with that NBA young boy. hey, boozy badass. you fuck with that boozy badass. Hey, Grim, invite me to the session, bro.
How you guys earning so much money in the game? How are you earning so much? Yeah.
But Grim, the thing is that you telling him do the treasure map is you only get a few treasure maps when you go to certain levels, when you rank up certain levels.
I literally started playing 1 hour ago, so I'm level 4.
Hey, stop fucking playing with me. I'll cut your ass up. I'm gonna cut your ass up. Cut his ass up. Bradley, get your ass over here, Bradley. I'm gonna cut your ass up. cut your ass up. You got this vest, motherfucker. Oh, he got him. He got him. He got him.
Oh, where y'all niggas at? I ain't even in there with y'all.
Hey, get the fuck over here. Hogside this motherfucker. Oh, you motherfucker. Oh. Get this nigga. Hey, hog tie his ass. What the fuck is you doing? Aw.
I'm fucking Bradley up. I'm fucking Bradley up. Fucking this nigga up. It's over.
Motherfucker. Fucking his ass up. Motherfucker! Hey, you fuck you niggas.
I joined y'all. I'm trying to join y'all to the party.
Hey, who's that right there trying to run up? What's up, bro? Yeah, you sit your ass down.
You use this shotgun, that's not fair. Nigga use this shotgun.
Sit your ass down, shut the fuck up. Hey, hold up. Hold the fuck up. Sit your ass down, Cody.
Oh, shit.
Grim, don't fuck with me, Grim. Don't fuck with me. I'll blow your fucking nut off.
Hey, join me to the party.
Oh, Bradley, you better not. Bradley, you better not. Yeah, you better not.
Oh, y'all just a free roll.
Hold on, hold on. Let me fuck Cody up. Hold on, let me fuck Cody up. Let me show Cody what the real is. Get the fuck over here. Hey, you better stop. You better stop, Bradley. I'm gonna fuck your ass up. Are you aiming at me? Are you aiming at me? You aiming at me? Hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on. Look at this nigga. Look at this nigga. You stop diving like a bitch. Ooh. Oh, wait. They started a mission. Look, they started a mission. We got to get them. Yeah, I'm right on. Hey, Cody, you better not shoot me, motherfucker. We going to get them motherfuckers.
I don't want no smoke.
I'm going to kill him if he fuck me up. I'm going to win. I'm top. Oh, they right here. Look, they right here. Nah, you gotta destroy it. Destroy this shit. Oh, it's a motherfucker right here. Hey, it's a motherfucker right here. Oh. Cody.
Damn, I blew you up.
No, motherfucker, I think you killed me. Oh my god, he fucking lucky I got no ammo, bro. I got no fucking ammo. I'm fucking asleep. Put your fucking stupid ass down, bitch. Oh, look, it's a team. They got a posse. Got him. Got him. Hey, it's a bitch over here. It's a bitch over here. Oh yeah, he right there. Fuck him up. Fuck him up. Oh, you motherfuckers just died? Oh, that's Cody. That's Cody.
Nigga, sorry, nigga, Cody. Nigga, crowd shooting at me though.
Cody, why you didn't join the squad?
Ain't nobody send me invite.
Yes, they did.
I ain't got no invite.
Hey, look, it's a motherfucker right here. It's a motherfucker right here. Oh my god.
Alright.
Damn, they put me all the way up here. So, what? Oh! Oh, I died. I tried to jump over. Bro, I'm trying to get over on the other side. Bro, I don't even have no ammo for my rifle, bro. I have no rifle, bro. What the fuck? I know, I'm trying to get close. Got him. Oh shit. There's two of these motherfuckers.
Hell yeah. How much y'all?
Get those stupid ass down. I did. Oh, they yeah. Fucking ate me up. Got him.
Yeah, bad, bro.
Got him. How the fuck? That's a motherfucker right there. He's fucking running away. Nah. He's just hiding. I'm about to fuck him up with a shotgun. Oh wait. Let's go. Hey, wait, he's not dead. He's not all the way dead.
Hey, behind you, Grim. Somebody
follow
me.
Oh, he died. Oh, it is. It's his posse member. It's a posse member. Oh. I'm fucking asleep. Hey, at 3, bro. At 3 o'clock, I'll be right back, bro. Gotta go fucking, I'll be back in like 20, like 10, 15 minutes. Like 15 minutes top. Shit, I gotta go do something for my girl. Man, hey, she cooked me breakfast. Shit. Fuck that bitch up.
Yeah, GG.
Good shit. Or you know what? Fuck it. Fuck it. I'm gonna just go do this shit right now. So I'll be right back. I'll be right back, bro. I'm gonna go do this shit right now. Hold on.
Are they trying to snipe? What's that? Yeah, Ooh, they running away, ain't they? Crazy, we chasing these bastards. Come on, we got. Look at me. No, you ain't. Wow, he's not. He got my dumb ass. Trying to catch these little bastards. That coat. Well, see, it's just a shirt and a skirt. I got the skirt. Yeah, skirt. Yeah, you get the skirt. You can get any. Yeah, you can get any color skirt. Got polka dot, red, purple, yellow, pink. Motherfucker shooting at us. Oh no, this y'all. Thanks for taking my fucking kill. Hello. Yeah, but it just one, not two, for 100. Yeah. So that's same. Yeah. Well, if you gotta move around, you just set it somewhere, and I'll let him know. I told him 5:15. I told him at 5:15 though.
Okay, I'm gonna go to the house.
Alright.
I talk to you at the Y.
Alright, bet. Y'all trying to do the boy got white hair, you think you clean? Yeah. Let me ride with you. Come on. Is over here. A gang hideout. Oh yeah, y'all should have pulled up to the party. Hold up. Let me do this shit in silence. Never mind. I got a bow, but I don't let me choose this bitch. Thank you. reinforcements. Yeah, we might need y'all to reinforce us. It's another posse trying to come in over here too, though. I killed him and I looted him. $10. Yep. And a dynamite. Nah, boy. I move faster than a bitch on here. Why you make your dude big like that? Bradley. Nah, you made him brawny. Eat a lot. Oh shit, where are you? What fence you going to? I'm getting shot at or something.